Good afternoon and welcome to Bradford. We are at Oddsall for Bradford versus Whitehaven, the first game of the Championship season. Bang, looking forward to it. I'm going to do these a lot, these rugby league games. I'm going to go to these traditional grounds, Bradford, Halifax, Huddersfield, Batley, Dewsbury. I'm going to go through them all. Bumper crowd expected today at Oddsall, with under 18s going free for the duration of the season. So well done to Bradford for that, promoting the game of rugby league in a local area. Looking forward to this one, should be a classic. Let's go.
Yeah. Well, there it is. Bradford Bulls kick off their championship campaign with 2 points. A good win against a good Whitehaven team who didn't just come to make up the numbers. They did really well. Bradford ran away with it in the second half. Just a quick left of our time. Two tries back to back. I think that's what they did the damage. But yeah, really good game. A really healthy crowd. A lot of families there. It was good to see. So yeah, really, really good day out down at Oddsall. Some good rugby league on shore. I'm looking forward to going to the next ground, to the next match.